Hello and welcome to a new video, or should I say a new live stream. Yes, we are starting a new live stream today, and we're starting a new series on the 1.4.2 update, which is good because it's got some good old fixes. And I think our plan for this series is going to be mercenary only. So that means I can only use mercenaries for all my battles. Yeah, I'm not excited. This is going to be a tough challenge. I don't know if I'm going to be able to complete it or anything like that. But that, I think, is going to be the good old aim of this stream. It's going to be mercenary only. Let's see. Oops, we are live. I'm just checking to make sure everything is working properly. Welcome everyone that's here. I've already set up a game. We are using some mods and stuff like that. Which I will be able to link later on. I don't have them linked today just because I didn't want to. Let's see. I want to close out of everything on Google so I'm running as fast as possible. And so I think I have everything that I need right now. Okay, so let's go ahead and start. I have a Poland game that we're going to be using in 867, so... Oh yeah, it's going to be an interesting series, to be honest. It's going to be hard. I'm going to be honest, I am going to probably fail multiple times. We're going to have to restart this series probably a couple times. Promising of no more border gore, yeah, that's not possible. This 1.4 is really heavy in border gore, so I can make no promises that there will be no border gore. Okay, so we have my son as the player heir. We probably want to get him a strong alliance, because alliances are probably going to be important in the beginning. And Minsk is probably a decent alliance, so we're going to go ahead and send there. I have like some like flavor mods, nothing that really updates it. As you can see, like the icons over here, like diplomacy, they're a little brighter. Gallant is like different as well, they're brighter. It's got a couple of like visual mods, no mods that actually like change the game or anything like that, more of visual mods and stuff like that. Oh, I probably should have added the community flavor pack. I should have done that. I forgot to add that one. Damn, maybe we'll add that in the next one. Hello, welcome to the stream. Ah, man, I 100% should have added the community flavor pack. Yeah, we'll see if we can add that in the next one without ruining the save. We'll try that in the next series. I don't want to go ahead. I don't even know if I have it installed right now. But okay, we're doing mercenaries only. We could probably get rid of... Oh no, this even sucks even more. They're prestige, but we'll keep them actually for now, to be honest. Okay. We have one too many pieces of land, so let's go ahead and give that piece of land away. Actually, let's just give it to our son. Why am I even thinking about this? Give son, grant land. We'll just give you a piece of a land that isn't Warsaw, obviously. Okay, just grant. Love the Dutch Empire series. Thank you. I hope everyone's been enjoying it. I've been enjoying it a lot myself. We just gotta try to go as great as possible. How are you gonna make the money necessary? How? That's a great question. I haven't thought about that. I literally didn't think about that. We're gonna figure it out. Well, we will figure it out. How will we do these things? The questions are unclear. But we will try. Alliance power. Some Norse kingdom. Oh, this kingdom I know is pretty good. So. Actually, let's see if we can get a maternal marriage with someone with a powerful alliance. Oh, we can get a maternal marriage with the most powerful guy. Let's do that. The money will be hard to accumulate, I must say. But we will figure it out. What focus are we? We are martial focus, which, to be honest, not the best. We will go authority focused. We do have Galleon already, which isn't too bad. So, like, even if we want to, like, raise raiders and stuff like that, we can't. I'm literally saying we can't do that. The only way we can fight battles and wars is with, what's it called? Mercenaries. Only way. So, what does this mean exactly? We're going to have to build up infrastructure like crazy. Development is going to be like our main focus. So, we are just going to have to just make cash money. This is making us literally $0. Why? Well, hopefully we can make some more money there in a second. To expand, everyone is quite powerful around us, which is not good, because for us to take them over, we need to use our mercenaries. As you can see, we would have to hire at least like 2 mercenaries to take anybody around us. So it's going to be quite interesting. And we also have to balance, because it's not like we don't want levies, because levies and stuff like that also still allows us for rebellions not to pop up. Because if we have 0 levies per se, if a rebellion pops up, we'll still get crushed by them. So we got to make sure like our levies and like men at arms are still not too low, because if we let them get too low, we're just going to get crushed. So we need, it's going to be a weird balancing act. We are making 1.8 month, which is not good enough. Let's go to 4 speed. The first thing that we're going to do is probably create something to give us more gold. So we are probably going to make tons of markets. We're just going to make a market in every single place we own, so we can get that cash money. That's going to be quite hard with tribal. So Machiavelli says this is a bad idea. Oh, this is a bad idea, but that is why it's a challenge. Join this war, except but we can't only join this guy's war if we use mercenaries. So we're gonna probably just sit it out. Yeah, this is just gonna be really rough. I am recruiting. We want to make sure our knights are good, so I'm still gonna recruit all the knights. Okay. I think what we might want to do, to be honest, we might want to raise. Oh no, everyone's too powerful around us, where we can't even raid them. We need to probably conquer someone. Ooh, this is gonna be rough. I actually tried practicing doing this in Ireland, and I immediately lost. Immediately, like when I mean immediately, I mean like I survived for like 15 seconds, and I was dead. So hopefully we can do longer than that. My champion can be your guardian. Nice. You can declare wars. Oh, I can declare wars, but with this challenge, we will not be able to successfully achieve the wars. Man, these guys are powerful. Feudalism is definitely a priority. We probably should have done a country that started with feudalism to make it easier on myself. But you know, why make it easier? Why? That just doesn't make sense. Making it easier? That sounds awful. You want to make it as hard as possible. Us, and we're gonna get raided. Yeah, stewardship, give us a good steward. 12, yeah, that's great. Marshall, we'll recruit you to be 16. Control, increase the control. Hey, someone just subscribed to the channel. Thank you for subscribing. Mistake already. Oh, mistakes. This is just gonna be full of mistakes. I don't think anyone has ever played a game like this, or like try to do something like this, so it's going to be quite difficult. The control here sucks. Tax is bad because it's recently looted. Oh no, man, how are we even going to get our money up? So we need 82 gold. So I think we're going to be using 5 speed a lot, so we're just going to 5 speed it. And then once we get enough gold, holy cow, we're just gonna get plundered. My tired daughter. Oh, we have a daughter. Nice. Nice. Few champions. How do we have few champions? I thought we just had all our champions. Did they just get like murked or something? Ransom. Pay. I have to pay a ransom for my daughter. Yeah, sure. Well, now we don't have any money. This is going really poorly already. Why did I choose a tribal ruler? I do not know why. I'm gonna be honest. We're restarting, guys. I think it's impossible. We're going feudal. We're going in Ireland. We're changing it. We're changing the script already. I literally think it would have been impossible. Let's go right here. Yeah, I don't think so either. But we're cheating. We're going into Ireland. Merc only in Ireland. Merc only Ireland. I really think that it probably would have been impossible. So we're gonna try to do a feudal ruler. I actually think that would have been impossible. So we're cheating. Yeah. So now we're in Ireland. I hope everyone's okay with that. Just because I think if it would have been Wouldn't have been possible, yeah. With us being, like, Catholic or insular, it's going to be much easier. We could easily convert to be Catholic, so I don't think it will be that much of a problem or anything. So I'm gonna go with that. We're going to go with that. And we actually, let's just convert to being Catholic right away. We're gonna convert, glory to God. Let's actually, so watch this, guys. This is another option. Whoa, look at this, full screen events. Woo, glory to God. At least I have this guy to guide me. Yes. Look at that. Doesn't that look great? Okay. Sway. Okay. You're Catholic. This is just... I know this is cheating kind of already, but, you know, we had to do it. Otherwise, we would have just lost. I'm gonna be honest. Marshall. We also 100% really... Excellent. We want to marry. Alliance power. I think we already... We have one kid, but we could have more kids. Normandy would be in a good alliance, but who do we just get an alliance with? We just got an alliance with Normandy, so we don't want to marry any more people in Normandy. How about we marry this 39-year-old, because then we won't have any succession problems. Yes, because chances of children are medium. We'll have like one or two kids. I think that's good. Okay. Family members can get married, half-brother. Let's get a good alliance. And then other half-brother. Let's get another powerful alliance, Bavaria. Nice, and now we have good alliances because we can call allies. I have not stated that, but we can. Yeah, we'll just accept you, Normandy. You just get England. You always want to be in alliance with Normandy in the beginning if you're in Ireland because they almost always take over England. So if you take over England as Normandy, you get England as your ally. That's just easy maths. Okay, excellent. Okay. Oh, so we have our wedding. What do we want to do? We 100% want to collect that cha-chang, cha-chang. We just got 75 gold. Nice. Okay. So we can go to war with these guys. Declare war. Nice. But we would have to have a powerful mercenaries, and we don't have enough money. But I think, to be honest, we should be building up more before we even try to go. So wet farmlands is 100% where we're going to go for 3 taxes a month. We just got to build up that wealth. Hopefully Normandy wins. I think they like almost always do. Because I think Norway or Normandy wins. So, okay. We're looking good. What is this? Let us venture inside. I'm sure there's to be treasure to be found. A rest for the weary. Yeah, let's go. Let's look for a treasure chest. We search the upper floors and we get gold. Nice. Or we could become brave. Yeah, I just care about gold. 15 gold. That's fine. Useless census. My steward failed me. Ow. Oh, oh wait, yeah, he's collecting gold. So maybe we can get extra taxes and stuff like that. Nice. Nice. Okay, maybe sway the post to ask him for money. I'm pretty sure we have to have a certain amount of piety to do that? Pretty sure we have to have a certain amount of piety, and we're swaying our bishop so we can get tax holdings in our area. Because right now our bishop doesn't like us, so we have to sway him first. Once we sway him first, we should be good. This guy is now Irish, so he lost his cool beard. We have a new bishop. Okay, so let's go ahead and sway our new bishop. What a pleasant surprise to see you too. I'm gonna be honest, Peaceful, I love those comments. Every time you see them, I'm like, ah, he sees the video. And it just makes me happy, because you do on like every single video. Join as Liberty? Yeah, accept. I'm gonna join every war. I'm not gonna participate in any of them. Might not like me, but like, that's what's gonna be. Yeah, we're 5-speeding it just to get all the gold. We really need our bishop to like us, because I think if he doesn't like us, we don't get any money from our churches, which I think we have a couple churches. Yes, we have 2 churches, and so I think we're getting 0 money from the churches right now. What is this? Trade? We could trade with Iceland and they won't kill us. Yes, let's do that. Let's trade with Iceland so they don't siege us down. Yeah, except join Liberty War. What is this? Who wants to be my right-hand man? Nula has been faithful. Could she serve as... Oh, yeah, let's make Nula a right-hand woman. Agreed. Nice. My courier is my right-hand woman. You always post right when I start my phone, so I always post like a span of 20 minutes after you post. Ah, gotcha. Yeah, I have like a kind of a set schedule where I post at 10 a.m. Hey, thanks for subscribing to the channel if you're here in the live stream. I kind of have a set schedule where I post. I usually post around like 10 a.m. and noon, so. Can you modify any contracts? I don't think I can yet. Maybe I actually can. High taxes, but I would get a tyranny. I don't know if I want to do that. War declaration, council right, title provoking. All we can do is increase taxes, and I don't know if this is worth the negative 15 opinion right now. Yeah, 0.1 taxes is not worth it. Actually, maybe it is. Someone is trying to murder me. My Lord Bishop ended all conversation with you. Oh, wait, what? Oh, we could... Oh, yeah. Good idea. We can lower levy, but make taxes higher. It still isn't the best, but I think it's a good deal. Nice. What mods do you use? Okay, so I should... What's it called? I'll have a command that will be exclamation mark mods that will list all the mods that I'm using currently. I just got it right going before this, but I have a whole bunch of, like, UI mods. I didn't, unfortunately, what's it called? Have them prepared for the stream. Hey, thanks Jacob for subscribing. Okay, what do we want to do here? Okay, we're good. I think we're gonna go for a battle soon for some land. I think that is what we're gonna do. Okay, we're gonna go after this guy, seize the land. All we have to do though is get a powerful enough mercenary, which I think we will be able to afford someone. What? This guy's the new culture head. We got kicked off. Dang. Liberty War defeated. I couldn't care less, you know? Or do we still want to build up more? Maybe we want to build up more. Collect taxes. Yeah. Keep collecting taxes. Our bishop doesn't like us because he won't sway. A lot of these won't help you when you call in your vassals. They will have bigger armies now. Well, levies is somewhat important still, just for not necessarily what's it called. The only reason why levies will be important is to prevent rebellions. Yeah, except we're in war with Norway now. Nice. Okay, we're gonna have enough gold and we're gonna go ahead and conquer Desmond because we have a claim on them. What's it called? Deliver a speech about unity. 39% that they will be happy. Yeah, sure. Might as well join. 98% chance I'll be wounded in the brawl. We'll avoid that. That was like a big events mod that you saw there. Okay, we can afford these guys. Let's hire them. And I think that should be good enough to beat these guys. Oops, we want to disband though. So we have our first war. Let's see if we fail. So we're going to declare war. And then we're going to raise our mercenaries. And so we only have... another part that's going to be really difficult. If the war goes longer for them than 3 years, we're screwed. We just lose. We have a better commander. Ooh, would we defeat here? Become friends with our right... Or we could become lovers with our right-hand woman. Oh, that's interesting. Let's do that. Yeah, our right-hand woman will be our lover. That is very interesting. Serve the crown. Natural dread and control growth. Oh, we won the battle. I don't get it, but I guess it makes hat. Instead of Pearson... Pearson, you convert to... Oh my goodness, I could become... Oh wait, I could convert to insular Christianity. I literally just converted out of it. We're gonna not do that. Oh no, these guys are gonna suicide charge me, I'm pretty sure. Please don't suicide charge me. too much. These guys could suicide charge me to the point where I cannot siege anymore, and I'm going to cry if that's the case. Oh, never mind. I actually captured their ruler. Enforce demand, so be it. Nice. So this guy is now in charge. You cannot imprison him. Let's go ahead and actually make our crown authority one step higher. So that increases our taxes and stuff. We also could revoke his title. 0% chance he would start a rebellion. Could do that, except for that would make too much tyranny, and I think if we have that much tyranny, it's not good. So we could sway this guy. I think he's good at intrigue too, so let's go ahead and put him on the intrigue board, just because my nephew, he's not powerful, so I don't care. He can have a negative opinion of me. I don't care enough. We could, however, we should have revoked this guy's title while he was the only one. I forgot about that. Since he was the only one, we should have revoked his title for more land. However, it is too late. We can fabricate a claim. Another mod that we have that I forgot to mention is we have a more elaborate outliner, I'm pretty sure. I might have put down extended outliner. Not sure, though. We'll see later. So, disband... Can't do any more wars, which is not good. We need this guy to start liking me. And now the culture head of Ireland. Good, good. That is good indeed. Liberty faction against me has been created. Both of my vassals are in the Liberty faction. Let's sway this guy to make him like me more. Should have kept swaying this guy though. Ah, it's okay. We'll sway the other guy. Britannia. Oh, Britannia. We could just make like our allies win these wars for us, but you know, that's just not fun. Dude, we're not gonna have enough gold ever. We're gonna be poor. Undisciplined recruits. You gain 100. What do we wanna do? Chastise him for failure? Yeah, let's chastise him for failure. Let's get dread. Let's just max out our dread early on. We already got a dread of 37. No one knows, truly no one knows. I spent a lot of time who I might have found out about my relationship with Nulia. My heart beats fast. No, that's fine. If people figure out, it's okay. I don't care. I'm like a ruler. I'm a guide. They can say whatever they want. This guy is a seducer. Interesting. Okay. We will rule over everyone. It just is a matter of time. My son can marry. 0% chance. I don't know if I like these big options. Step in and protect the soldier. 33% chance I'll be wounded. Ah, step in and protect him. Yes. And at least I've learned a trick or two. Ah, we protected him. Fuss season warrior. You're going to have to be spam more with Mercs High. Rebellions may not be bad because you'll have more ransoms and war reparations. True. He won green screen compensation. True. Gains encourage improvements. Yeah, you can take over. I lost the trait wounded. I did get wounded from protecting the soldier, but I think I gained stuff for that. Okay, yeah, we're going to have to like spam wars a lot because this guy is already going to be out by the time I get my next war. And I don't think I could beat these guys in the time that I have left. We, however, should be focused. Oh, control's actually fine. Nice. We should maybe make our commanders better instead. Maybe not. See it to be done. Unpressed claimed. We're negative 22 in the hole. Get the harpoons. Oh my goodness. Oh. Do we take the... We could take the 50 gold guarantee or the 22... We're gambling. 100 gold... Oh, man. Dang. This is why we don't gamble. I thought we would have it. Come on, guys. Just get one more. One more. And you'll actually like me. I just need this guy to like me a little bit more. Okay, let's fast forward to get enough gold. Can the bishop please like me finally? I could use men like you. Oh, no. The peasants and my soldier will get lecture about honor. Yes, I can get 100 piety because this guy challenged me unworthily. Nice. Piety, good. Because then Bishop, I mean, Pope will give me money soon, I think. Dude, can you just imagine we just win all our wars because Pope? Sorry, man, I'm going to have to leave soon. I have a 6 on my phone and I'm not home. Oh, it's all good, dude. No problem. You can join streams whenever you want. Don't ever feel bad for missing a stream or not making it. I also will leave the VODs up, so if you ever miss a stream, you can always go back and watch it. So that is like my plan. I don't plan on taking streams down. Oh, yes! 100 gold for Head of Faith. Oh, money! Pog. You have so much money now. Why can't you please? He's just like me. My daughter-in-law has given birth to a daughter. Nice. I only have one son, so that's good. It looks like we're not gonna have any more. Oh my goodness. Okay, your silver tongue. Hey, my chancellor did a good job. I need to forbid my son from being a soldier. I completely forgot to do that. Forbid. I always forget to forbid my sons from like being soldiers. Okay, our mercenary contract expired. So we now have to hire another mercenary to go to war. I'm thinking, let's see what you guys... What are you guys crack-a-lacking? Light footmen, bowmen, and siege weapons. That's actually not too bad. Not too shabby. You're looking pretty powerful too. Okay. This is not good. But you know what we could do is we could do a war and just have our allies win it for us. Maybe. Possibly. That's 100% what I'm doing. I'm surprised if my wife's sulking in my study by looking on her face. She's clearly upset. He will be gone by tomorrow. Yes. We'll get rid of him. Wife, I promise you, it's okay. I think we're gonna hire mercenaries. So we're gonna declare war on these guys. They don't have any allies, but we do. So we're gonna declare war. And then we're gonna call in. Who are we gonna call in? Bavaria? How powerful are you? 2,000. Okay, good, good, good. Aquitaine? 3,000. Ah, good, good, good. 150. England? 400, but they're in a war already. Bohemia? 4,000. 350. Let's call Aquitaine for 150. Are they in a war? If they're not, Aquitaine, come in. Let's actually... I'm gonna experiment. I haven't done anything like this. I'm gonna see if Aquitaine will win the war for me. And I don't even have to do anything. What's this? Your son Brian has taken great interest in my work as your spy master. If you were to graciously allow me to spend some time with the young man, he's really quite... My son isn't that young. Earl gets a weak hook on you and becomes mentor. I would rather teach him myself. I will try to improve his marshal. I'm gonna improve his marshal. Hi, Silent Gamer. Welcome to the stream. And I increased his marshal by 1. Nice. I'm proud of him. While his learning sucks. Oh, my son kind of sucks. Okay, so it looks like you've learned there is no longer a slightest doubt my mind. My lover is giving birth to a son. We both know I'm his father. The child will be known. I must be very careful about this. Let's just not tell anyone. Let's not tell anyone. No one needs to know. That's fine. That's fine. I have no idea how this game is. I'll hang here for a while anyways. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Yeah, this game, I'm gonna be honest, you have to play this game for a good 50 minutes to an hour. Not 50, 50 hours. You have to play this game for a good 50 hours to learn what it is. I'm going to try to start doing non-Crusader Kings 3 streams. It just depends, to be honest. I really don't play any game besides Crusader Kings 3 right now, so it'd be kind of weird to force myself to play games. My daughter-in-law gave birth to a son. Ah, we now have a heir who is a giant. Ah, interesting. I don't know if I really like that. Do you Minecraft? I probably will do some Minecraft stuff. I want to do like Minecraft Mondays where I might do like a Minecraft video or something, stream every Monday. Yeah, Europa, this is literally made by the same people as Europa, so. With Boken? Boken I don't think would play with me. I feel like I've never even talked to the guy. I feel like he's too big for me, to be honest. I don't even own Mountain Blade, but that is definitely something I've looked at. If I were to get it, maybe. Possibly. I don't have a lot of money, to be honest. All my income comes from a gym job and, what's it called? So, yeah. The only problem with Minecraft is it's going to be hard to grow the channel with Minecraft if I'm looking at it that way. Because there's so much competition for Minecraft. But I do like Minecraft and I play it. So, I still think I would probably give it a try. Let's go ahead and fabricate a claim. Do we almost have Ireland? Do not worry, I will deal with Andal. Yeah, sure, I'll deal with her. Or deal with him. We need another duchy title. Okay. Wow, how are we keep on losing our good stewardships? Man. I like Bed Wars and like Hypixel and stuff like that, so I might do like something like that. I kind of want to do like a challenge or something. There's no longer slice time. I'm giving birth to a daughter. Oh my goodness. I must be very careful. My lover, I think, has two kids that are mine now. That's not good. Well, you can A with other Minecraft YouTubers. I'm going to be honest. Collaborating is, if I don't know someone already, collaborating's hard. Does that make sense? Because I'm not everyone, but a lot of people don't have really good intentions when collaborating. It's more of like, you like help me so I can help myself kind of thing. I'm not paying that guy 225 gold. But like, collaborating is a lot harder than a lot of people think. On YouTube and like streaming and stuff like that, it is very hard because people don't want to do people too much smaller than them. People don't want to do too much people bigger than them. Mercenary cost down 30%. Okay, never mind. We're going Marshall every time. Okay, so we can afford something. Let's go. I think he had, what did he have? Light Footman. What's the counter for Light Footman? Let's check. I'm pretty sure counter to Light Footman is, what's it called? Light Horseman, right? The counter. No, what counters? Counters, Bellman do. Ah, so we want to hire mercenary Bellman. So let's hire Bellman mercenaries and let's go ahead and declare war on this guy. Declare war. Boom. Glow clamor in the right intense is tough for sure. Yeah, it part. I always say your name wrong because it's one, I know your real name, and I want to say Blar, Paul Blart, and so it like the head thing, but yeah, he makes content too. It's really hard to find someone with good intentions and stuff like that. It's really hard, and then you have to find someone that like makes the same content as you, because like I have other content creating friends, but they don't make like Crusader Kings 3 videos. It's really difficult. You have to know them IRL. Not always. It helps, to be honest. If you know someone IRL, it's much easier to like collaborate with them. Of course, it's just really hard to collaborate with people. It's because everyone's trying to get ahead, you know, so it's quite hard. Counselor died of old age. I might have to, what's it called? I might have to hire another mercenary or call for assistance because this guy is going to lower my army to the point where I might not be able to siege. Because if I get under 400, I can't siege. Oh, maybe. It's going to be close. We are making plenty of money now. Because our bishop finally likes us. Thanks, God. Much easier to trust someone in URL, but not as necessary. Yeah, it's much easier if you know someone IRL. But it's not necessary. I would agree with that for sure. The whole collabing thing is super difficult. I actually, when I streamed on Twitch, I went down the rabbit hole of like, oh, you help me, I like you, or joining like a streaming community and stuff like that. It's super hard. Hey, thank you for subscribing to the channel. I thank you so much. Yeah, it's really hard to find people to collaborate with. It just really is. Hey, thank you for subscribing as well. It's weird how that came up before. Okay. What do we want to do now? Now we're in a tricky position where everyone is kind of more powerful than us. We could make some border gore. I really don't like to make border gore. But I think we could go ahead and take out these guys over here. I think that's gonna be a... Oh no, that's gonna take 2 years. Ah, 2 years is actually fine. These guys are really powerful, actually, and I think they're aligned with France. Interesting. These guys are powerful too, because they just have... Oh yeah, that's right. I'm pretty sure one of these places make like a boatload of cash. But where is it? I think it's here. It makes like 227. Dublin, it just makes a ton of cash. So let's go ahead and fabricate a claim here. There's no way we're going to beat these guys without calling an alliance. Actually, since we have the alliance with England, maybe we should utilize it now. Possibly. Yeah, we should actually. I'm going to do that. I'm going to utilize my alliance now, and we're going to take Dublin. We're going to have England kill Dublin for us. That makes sense. Yeah, I'd agree, Silent Gamer. I think kind of what I've been doing, like making content, how I am, it's been going fine. We grow pretty decently here, and it's just going to continue to grow. Do not worry, I will deal with Judah. My wife doesn't like anyone. So, how have I been? I've been good. I literally just graduated college like 2 weeks ago. Besides that, I've been doing pretty good. Is there anything about against mercenaries? Mercenaries. Ooh, law. Pedophiles. Ooh, less money. Title creation. Ooh, this is good for money wise. I don't know though. I usually like to go blood. I think we're gonna go blood again. Blood's just what I always go. But yeah, I just graduated. I'm kind of looking for a job, kind of. Like, I don't know. I'm trying to find a job in the game industry, but yeah. Thank you so much, yeah. I might be doing something for graduating, but I don't know yet. Maybe you can reform religion to allow raiding. Well, the problem with raiding, Matthew, is if we raid, we have to have mercenaries to raid, and I think the amount of money we spend on the mercenaries to raid is not going to be worth the raiding. Does that make sense? So, maybe you're strong and wise, gave birth to a son. So, Irish Vikings, that would be fun. But yeah, I'm kind of looking for a job, kind of like just doing my own thing. I'm working in a gym right now for like on the weekends for like money. But you know, I don't really know. I kind of want to like put more time into YouTube, maybe start up my own business for non-YouTube related. I was thinking about doing stuff with like 3D printing and like making things through 3D printing. But I'm just kind of chilling. I'm trying to figure out what I really want to do, if that makes sense. That is really what life is right now. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do in life. Yeah. You can reform their religion with secular leader and community to rule in the cash. Ooh, that would be maybe a good idea. I think I kind of like that idea. Game dev, yes. I went to school. Oh, thank you for subscribing, by the way. I went to school for game development. Yes, I studied game design, so owning my own business would be fun too. I just thinking of what to do. I would be thinking about making things for like 3D printing. I'm really big into like the Pokemon card collecting and stuff like that. I think that's fun. I know other people are too. So like I was thinking about making like custom stands and selling them with like 3D printers. That was like one idea I had. I thought that would be fun, but you feel, I'm quitting my job at the end of the month because I need to rethink what I'm doing, figuring out what's really for me. Really? That is interesting. Good on you. I had to say quitting your job is a really big thing to do. It's a really big step. A lot of people like aren't really willing to do that, but like I give you big props to doing that, just figure out what you want to do. I really do. That's actually amazing. That sounds weird, but like a lot of people don't have like the courage or aren't willing to risk quitting a job, you know? So I think that's awesome to see. Okay, we're declaring a war here. We're gonna try to get Dublin. Dublin produces a ton of gold. They have like a church. Like literally there's so much here that already produces a ton of gold. So we're calling in England to do it for us though. But yeah, keep me updated. I tune into your streams all the time. I don't chat all the time. I'm not a big chatter, to be honest, when I watch streams. I kind of just chill. Lever 2 Glory of Legacy also gives 10% off mercenaries. Does it indeed? Let me check that. I did not know that. Did I really miss that? And you said off of glory. Ah, it does. Okay. So maybe we'll keep this for, we'll have to keep it. We might go for level 2 glory then. Okay, awesome. Yeah. Yeah, I've been in Mega Miserable the past season, but even then, it's not easy to make a move. Yeah, it is not easy to make a move, especially like something like that, because like, I know what your job is. Yeah, it's a pretty compelling thing in the current environment, not worth enough. I give you so much props. I really think that's awesome that you're doing it for yourself to like quit your job and figure out what you want to do. I think, to be honest, your streams are really good. The only thing is you're not anywhere near like full-time income for like streaming. It takes a long time to build it up to be like a full-time income. I still think working on it would be good. So, hello, Peaceful. Nice to welcome back. Didn't see that. Hi, Orgus. Welcome. Good old Orgus. I love Orgus. Orgus is the best. He always comments and is nice to me. So, what is this? Okay, my wife is the B word. She has hated literally every single person. Enough with these trivialies. Yeah, enough with this. God dang. No, mercenaries does not include men at arms. I cannot raise men at arms. I can only raise mercenaries. Literally the only thing I can do is just have mercenaries come up. Joined an independence war. I joined Aquitaine in an independence war. So we're actually going to have England try to win this war for us. So, and at home. Oh, we actually have mercenaries already hired. What am I doing? Raise our mercenaries. What am I doing? I forgot I had mercenaries. Yo, can you, England, can you come help me? Like, I'm attacking. Will you attack with me? You will not. Okay, let's just siege it down then. England? Where are you going? England? England? England's in another war? Nope. England's abandoning me. I definitely expect proper income. Okay. I definitely don't expect proper income. I saved quite a bit and can afford a couple months with mega low income. Yes. Massive typo. I know. I know what you're talking about. I do typos like that all the time where it's like the exact opposite of what I'm trying to say. But yeah, that's good. I've been doing this since March of last year, like my channel, and it really started a lot in September. If I'm being fully transparent, I make around on YouTube like $100 to $300 a month. It depends how good of the month it is. And that is nowhere near enough. But then I also do a part-time job at Planet Fitness where I make like $600 a month. So that's around like $1,000 a month, so that's not like too bad, but like if expenses really start picking up and stuff, I'm screwed. Okay, England abandoned me, which is not good. There goes my whole idea of winning that war. Bavaria, are you in a war right now? No. Bohemia is in a lot of wars. Aquitaine is in there. Hey, Bavaria, can you come save me? I need you to come save me, Bavaria. Why did England have to leave me? England, look at England. Oh, man. Why did they have to do this to me? Okay. We have to be very smart about this war. I think small YouTubers are usually better. They deserve more. Yeah, well, I'm gonna be honest, a lot of reasons why my wife died, thank God, she was kind of the B word. A big reason why I think smaller YouTubers not stay small, but don't get as much is because they don't have enough time. Yeah, if you have $1,000 in Kuzma for 1 month, you're rich. Well, that maybe, is that US $1,000 or your currency $1,000? Because I'm gonna be honest, the US dollar isn't worth much anymore. Excellent. Yeah, the English just abandoned me, and a doctor is paid $500 a month, probably near currency though. I'm assuming. If doctors only get paid $100, then they're getting ripped off. They talk to viewers more? Yeah, I agree. Smaller people usually talk to viewers more, just because it's easier, and you get probably less toxic comments too. Because I'm going to be honest, I have started to look at comments and stuff a little bit less than I used to. Because the bigger I get, the more comments I get, and the more toxic comments are. So yeah. Wow, we have 243 troops. Nice. And I think they're going to double down and murder us. $1 is worth about 10 times more in Swedish crowns. One currency is euro. Oh yeah, isn't yeah, the euros are worth a lot more than I think a dollar is. I don't know the conversion offhand though, of course. You can thank inflation for actually worth the US dollar. Yeah, inflation's actually murdering the US dollar right now. So our mercenaries got wiped out. I think we lose this war actually. Dang. Yeah, the euro I thought is worth more, but I can't remember if it's like, I don't know what the conversion is offhand. So are my comments toxic? No, Vortex, your comments are not toxic. I could like, what's like a good example of a toxic comment? I don't know of one offhand. One? Oh, okay. So it's not that much more. Wait, maybe doctors do get paid. Not enough. Wait, maybe your doctors are getting swindled. Okay, we're getting absolutely destroyed in this war. It is not good. Marshall, 12. Stewardship, 9. Ooh, you could go hire mercs to go in debt. Yeah, I could, but I think we have to do that. I think you're right. So we're going to hire the Band of Horn to go in debt. Oh my goodness, why did you guys get hired there? Okay, Bavaria, save me. We're going to kill these guys right here. Nice. That war is victorious. No, they're 100%. We should have attacked the other ones. Oh no, we lost. No. Oh no, we lost the war. Oh man. What does the shirt say? My shirt says chilling with my peeps. It looks like the shirt of peeps. But the yellow is kind of hard to see because of the green screen. The green screen kind of grays it out. But it says chilling with my peeps. Guys, I'm going to be honest. You aren't the toxic comments because I ban the people that do toxic comments. So if you could still chat right now, don't worry. It's not you. And doesn't Europe have free healthcare? Europe does have free healthcare. But I'm pretty sure like a lot of taxes cover all the healthcare. It's really complicated and stuff like that, obviously. This is one thing, don't forget us when you become famous. We the OG. True, true. I don't think I... The big... See, if I'm being honest, for me to become big... Hi, Logan. Welcome to the stream. For me to, like, quote-unquote, become big, I 100% need to do more games than just Crusader Kings 3. I will not become famous with Crusader Kings 3, and I think that's fair to say. Crusader Kings 3 just doesn't have the audience. The biggest Crusader Kings 3 content creator, I'm pretty sure, is like One Proud Bavarian. And I don't think he has 50,000 subscribers. I think he's like 40 something. He might be actually around 50 now. But I think famous to me is like 1 million subscribers. If you have 1 million subscribers on like YouTube, then you're like famous. One Proud Bavarian just has different style content than me. Like, you know what I mean? Which isn't for any... He's a lot more formal. He's formal content. I think that's why a lot of people that come to my channel are different than him. So, like, not different or, like, feel different about him is because he's formal and I'm really informal. ISP, yeah. One Proud Bavarian is 50k. Oh, okay, yeah. I know one that was, like, 100k. ISP, though, I have to say ISP has been around for a while, though, so, but ISP might be the best example, I agree, yeah. I agree that I kind of did forget about ISP. ISP, though, he's just a strategy content, and 100% CK3 is a niche. It's just more strategy is niche in general. It's not as popular. One's big that doesn't post as much. Okay, so we failed everything. So what? Well, also because England abandoned us. If it wasn't for England abandoning us, I think we would have been fine. But England just straight up was like, hey, I know that you want to win a war right now. We're out of here. So do we not even have a claim on Dublin anymore? How do we have a claim on England? Wait, we have a... Whoa. How do we have a press claim on Ireland? I don't think that's right. Sir Belize. Oh, yeah, Sir Belize. Yeah, it's 274. I hate ISP solvers. I like ISP. He's interesting. Do you know and play many other strategy games? I play a lot of Paradox strategy games. I play all of those games, to be honest. But besides Paradox, I do play Civilization games. I want to get into Humankind and stuff like that. Surreal. I haven't watched any of Surreal Beliefs videos. Yeah. Isn't he a Let's Play channel, right? Hey, Grave, in your Dutch campaign, the fact that you can't fire your court priest is a bug they have fixed in the recent patch. Oh, that's awesome. Well, hopefully we can update the game and it doesn't ruin. Vlad the Impaler series. I know. I think I actually saw that. Oh, that was an interesting... Oh, actually, we don't want to go after these guys. I just started fabricating clamp. We don't want to go after them. We actually probably want to go against Dublin again. How old is this guy? 60? How old are we? 58? Let's go after these guys. Dang. Bravism was a better name. I agree. His vessels and his whole kingdom embraced the English culture. Ah, England is now English. Interesting. Yes, roleplay, let's play series. Got you. Those are interesting. I played too much Civ 5 and refuse to lose any other. I like Civ 6. Civ 6, I think, got too much hate at the beginning. It's actually a good game, though. I think people hated on it for the art style, I think it was. But yeah. People hated on Civ because they didn't like the art style. And it, literally, this is an art style. The game still plays really well. I was really annoyed by that. Really good at hooked at the series. Also, Lionheart on YouTube is another good strategy game player. His Cornwall and Aragon plans are really good. Yeah, I agree. I'm not bashing anyone, but I'm bashing them kind of. I don't like when like certain series go for like legit like 100 episodes. Like, that's just bad for YouTube. Like, you cannot release 100 episodes on something. So, your content is kind of boring, I don't think. But I can't say in any way slow, maybe. My content's slow? I'm going to be honest. If my content's slow, you don't want to watch any other strategy content creators. Because I think I play pretty fast. I think a lot of other creators play super slow. Compared to how I play. They have like 100 part episodes and stuff. So we will not be ready for this war with our current... I think we should maybe build up a little bit more. For sure, Z's. Okay, let's do a trade port for sure. Who here is excited for Ck3? I mean, not Ck3, Vicky3? I'm excited for Vicky3. It'll be an interesting game. Okay, let's discuss communication for sure. I hope you convert France to Grave as God in the Dutch campaign for sure, Z's. Everyone's gonna... The whole map. We're going for 100% map conquer. Yeah, everyone can have their own opinion on like how my content is or whatever, but me being slow as a player, I disagree. I play like a freaking maniac and I sacrifice my armies because I play too fast. I literally play like a absolute idiot because I play way too fast. So I would disagree on the playing slow. I don't play slow at all. Lionheart never adds his videos and makes them kind of boring low and long. Ah, yeah, I agree. His videos are very long. I try to edit my Let's Play series to be a little shorter, just so they're not as long. You know what I mean? Like, I record for like 40 minutes and then I try to shorten them down. So you have like 20 episodes playing, and Lionheart plays 120 and still continuing. I do think that the 120 is super long. So yeah. The reason why CK3 is so slow is because it's hard to go fast in this game. Because there's all this dialogue and all this stuff, to be honest. Like, if you did play it properly, you go slow. But, like, at this point, like, I've read some of these, like, events, like, 500 times. I don't want to read it again. So I just say, yes, here's a choice. Keep going. So, gotta go back to work. Have a nice stream. Thank you so much. Have a good one. Keep in contact. Tell me how, like... the content creation goes and all that stuff is going. I keep on checking in and all that stuff. Okay, so we now have another claim, so we will be going in. I imagine 123 episode of Mount Blade 2 pre-elite did. I was like, what the f? It's 100 episodes that are 2 hours each, get very boring points. 30 Mountain Blade videos is good. Yeah, I don't. I actually, for some games, I don't think I could even do 100 episodes in Ck3 and not go past the end date, you know? I can't say what I mean in English. Ah, got you. Okay. But I have to say, Ck3 content is usually quite slow. A lot of people play quite slow in this game, so it makes sense. It does make sense to say that it's slow. Oh my goodness. We have no prestige, and we have no gold. We have no everything. Are you ever going to play Mountain and Mount and Blade 2? So here's the new plan. So live streams, this is currently... currently what the plan is right now for the channel. So every day of the week in the morning we'll have a episode for a series. The series right now is the Dutch campaign. So between Sunday and Saturday every morning at 10 a.m. Central there should be a Dutch game, right? That's what it is right now. And then possibly during the week or around 2 or noon, it's probably going to be noon, around noon there might be a second video between Monday and Friday. That's like maybe. And then I'm going to start live streaming. And live streaming is going to be a lot more variety, if that makes sense. Live streaming is going to be, if my friends are playing a game, I'll live stream it. If I want to play a new game, I'll live stream it. If I want to try something new, I'll live stream it. So a lot of the regular videos that are going to be Sunday through Saturday are going to be like the Let's Play series or the time lapses or stuff like that. But the live streams are going to be where I'm going to start diversifying. I'm going to start playing different games. I'm going to try to stay away from like things like League of Legends and Valorant, even though I play that. But streams are going to be a lot more random games and like maybe more planned out too. Also a lot more new games. I'm going to try something this Friday, so just get ready for this Friday. This Friday, I'm going to try a new show kind of thing. I'm going to have a show. It's going to be called Free to Play Fridays. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab the last like week of free to play games that have like come out, and we're going to play them. And so I'm talking about like trash games, like games that you've never even heard of. Like, we're just going to like play like games that I find off of like random websites that have all come out in the last week, and we're all gonna play them on Fridays, and we're gonna have like this free to play Friday where we try to find like good free to play hidden games. I think that's something I really want to do for a while, so that's gonna start on Fridays, and that's gonna be a live stream. And then we're just gonna do a whole bunch of random live streams too. I play a lot of games with my friends and stuff, so we're gonna start, what's it called, streaming with my friends. Sorry, that I just like walked away from my computer and like stepped back and I was like, this is the plan we're doing right now. My daughter gave birth. I mean, my daughter given birth. Why is she married to like that old man? What war is that? Defender of Kingdom of Normandy. Who is invading the Kingdom of Normandy? Mercia. Oh. Well, we're not going to participate in that. We need a lot of stuff right now. We're kind of struggling, actually. Sounds really fun. It's always great to see you kind of do something they love. Yes, I agree. Not a day too soon. My wife died and I lost stress. Nice. We want Infertile, Alliance Power, Sister-in-Law, Aquitaine. Alliance with Aquitaine. Nice. It's my sister-in-law, though. Interesting. Try PUBG. I already played PUBG. PUBG is way out. Sweden was doing good, but looks like Sweden's gonna get a new ruler in a second. Oh. You play Roblox? I do not play Roblox. I do play Minecraft, but I don't play any Roblox. Okay, we need to win this war, but to be honest, we need to get some prestige. So let's call a hunt to lose some stress and get some prestige. Let's go ahead and do that. So let's go. 50 gold, this is one front. What did we get? We got a wolf. 50 gold for a wolf. Nice. We return home reinvigorated. Nice. Brittany? Brittany doesn't look gross. Brittany looks fine. Isn't this normal Brittany? What's wrong with Brittany? I thought Brittany always looks like this. Someone is trying to murder my nephew. Not nice. Who won the giveaway? I'm not, but winning the giveaway is really easy. I'm just going to enter everyone's name that put in green screen for that video and roll it. I'll have it by Monday for sure. I'm just going to message them and see what's the goal of this campaign. The goal of this campaign is just to get an empire, to be honest, with mercenary only. But I don't know how well we're going to do to get an empire. Once we get an empire, I'm going to say successful, but it's going to be hard. I'm not going to lie to you. It's going to be quite hard to get an empire with mercenary only, because damn, if I'm going to be honest, I can barely like win any war right now. I've already lost a war. We want to host a feast to get that person. Never mind. We don't want to host a feast. You just died. Okay. We died. This guy's martial focus too, which is not really what I want, but that's fine. That guy doesn't have an arm, which is not good. Actually, 19. Ooh. He's assigned 10. Okay. Well, he died. F in chat. Everyone, we need to put an F in chat for, what's it called? Mac. Mac is dead. Merchant Mac Don Chad has died. F in chat for him, so. May you rest in peace. Do we still have that claim? We might not have a claim. Oh, now we have to fabricate a claim again. No. Damn. Well, that sucks. Well, you have to fabricate a claim again, even though we just did that. Orgus with the C. That's hilarious. Okay, well, we have to fabricate a claim again. That sucks. A lot. I was playing a campaign, Brittany got France and England. Brittany sometimes gets a lot of land. I don't know why. They just, like, inherit stuff. So I have a question. Ck3, like, can also make a navy or something. I think that they're going to add navies and stuff like that later on. I'm sure they are. I do have to say, though, what do we think about the patch notes today? About the what's it called, the form is, isn't like cultures fusing, right? I'm pretty sure that's what was like in the it's like culture fusion or something like that. English, why the fudge are you English, son? Convert culture. Why is my son going to be English? Disgusting. What the heck? What? Why are you English, son? Remove guardian. I don't know who is your guardian, but I'm gonna be your guardian and I'm converting you to be English. Wait, I'm English. We want them to be Irish though. So love the patch. Okay, look forward to it. Wanna be my friend in PUBG. I have played PUBG. I don't play it anymore. Anglo-Mongol, that's gonna be everything. Everyone's gonna be like, I wanna make this Mongol. I wanna make that Mongol. So I saw one part of the video and it looks cool. We'll definitely stop a lot of culture rebellions. I think it's interesting. If I'm gonna be honest, let me figure out how to phrase this without bashing Ck3. I don't think Ck3 is in a bad state, but I think it's in one of the worst states it's ever been in, if that makes sense. I think the game's still fun, but I think there's a lot of things that are kind of unbalanced right now. Like, the Middle East right now, this just blows up every time. It literally sucks. It doesn't do anything. Empires, the HRE blows up immediately. Every kingdom just blows up. Kingdoms just blow up now. And I think that's really bad. I think it needs to be fixed. And I have a feeling with this culture change, it's going to make that a lot more complicated. So I really don't know how I feel about this next patch, because I think the last patch kind of broke some game mechanics. I think it kind of broke the game a little bit, and them adding a new mechanic without kind of fixing the last mechanic, I think it could be bad. But I'm not saying it's going to be bad. I'm a little worried that we're moving too fast, if that makes sense. The Byzantines don't blow up still for some reason, but everyone else does. I'm just saying I think it's gonna be interesting. Well, okay, the reason why I'm worried is like a game designer is because like the last one kind of like changed some of the game mechanics, and now they're adding a new game mechanic in. And the more game mechanics you add, the harder it is to balance. And I think the game is already really in balance. I don't think it's really balanced right now. So I think adding a new game mechanic is going to make it harder to balance the game more. So that's what I'm worried about. This is my like game designer speaking, is the fact that they're adding more game mechanics to a game that's already not really balanced that well. I think it's going to be interesting. That's Graves gamer talk, game design talk. I think it's going to be interesting. I like the game mechanic. It's just adding another one's going to be interesting. That's pretty much all my major point is. I don't know if having another game mechanic would be good, but I need to learn school. See you later, Orgus. Good. Do good in school. Get good grades. If anyone says mean things to you, send them to my channel and I'll bully them for you. You're welcome. How else is the business going to be OP if they blow up? They need a blow up. I don't know why. I don't understand why the Byzantines don't blow up like instantly in every game. Like they just should. I just don't get why they keep them around. You lose. What are we trying to do? What? Are we trying to murder someone or something? Why are we trying? I'm not gonna. Can I like abandon? Can I just exit out? Why are we trying to murder anyone? I guess you're correct though. They should do a big uptake that changes. Parts of the untouched place is very eurocentric now. Byzantines and Abbasid and Mongols all need to be improved. Yeah, I don't think anything. I don't know. I just think the it's kind of hard right now. Some will be paranoid. No, ambitious. Yeah, let's make him ambitious. That's fine. Their game mechanic might help temporarily, but in the long run, that's what I'm thinking. Like, I think it could fix the problem now. It's just gonna make balancing harder though. My wife, once again, is absent from her chambers. She would never disrespect our sanctity of her marriage. Yeah, she wouldn't. She's good. Yeah, Ck2 Byzantines, awful. Ck3 Byzantines, absolute Chad that will just murder everyone. I have 3 sons. Oh my god, that sucks. I don't want 3 sons. Are you English? You are English. Son of a gun. Why all these English people? Your cousin, convert culture. Make him Irish. Are we all Catholics here? You're not Catholic, so. Man conversion. Yeah, can you convert? What do you want to be converted? I accept, yeah, you can be Catholic if you get a hook on me. That's fine. You get lower taxes. Fudge, that's bad. You should do likeles like 50. Hey guys, make sure to leave a like on this stream. If you don't leave a like on this stream, I'll cry. Make sure to leave a like. Like you could do that, you know. It's just likeles are good. They are. They do help the channel, so I agree. I should do them. I just kind of forget sometimes. Can you change the name of a city? I'm pretty sure you can. Yeah, you can change the name of a city. We could be like Gravedom. It's like Grave Kingdom, you know? Then Gravy. Look at, we changed it. 720-60. What's it called? It's 720-60 because I don't have good enough internet to do 1080p. I'm gonna be honest. It's that or else you literally don't get a stream. And we're gonna be honest, like, either you get this or you get nothing. We're still fabricating claim. My son will be just or cynical. We actually want him to be intrigued, so let's make him cynical. Why not? I mean, that's fine. I'm not like, but if you could do like Felix, I upload a second video today. Could do stuff like that. I could do stuff like that, but like, it's not like I kind of don't care how many likes I get, even though I know it would help with like the algorithm and stuff like that. Like technically I should do that. So one of my friends, I have more culture names that change the name of your provinces depending on your culture. I don't know this will work with a culture mechanic. It probably won't work with a culture mechanic. 25 donation changes a city name. I could do stuff like that for sure. It's a cool immersive one. I think that will 100% be broken by the next patch. Do we have any alliances? Oh, we actually, so we still have an alliance with England and it's William the Conqueror. Nice. So maybe we can have England like kill some people for us before they die. Nice. They should add some more navy stuff or something. What happened to the German Empire? Come in. Did you fail or just abandon it? The patch happened, so I lost the save file. That's what happened, to be honest. I thought you asked that and I commented on a video. Yeah, I lost the save file. Like, the update happened and the save file was gone. I have an alliance with this guy now, don't I? Well, that sucks. Does this break the alliance? It does. Oh man. Son of a gun. I'm sorry. I don't care enough. Yeah, we're breaking the alliance. Declare war. That's fine. Wait a minute. Why can't I call my allies in? Oh, because I lost my alliance. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. William died. He just died, and I just broke my only alliance I had. Oh man, can I beg for an empire in the Dutch campaign? We're gonna create an empire. Yeah, we're creating an empire in the Dutch campaign. I just didn't get around to it in the last episode, which was today. I did like a short little skit saying I failed or whatever. I think we fail, right? Let's just try it, see if we win. Ah, we do win. Nice. I think part of me really likes my house to roll past, although this needs to be a wetter to get cleansed, much easier to EU4. I agree. Border gore is happening. I'm sorry, Silent Gamer. Border gore. We're pro border gore here. Me and Drew, we love border gore. Drew Durnell, he says he doesn't like border gore. I know he does. I know Drew likes border gore. If anyone doesn't know who Drew Durnell is, it will make me cry. Very sad times. I love Drew. Drew's like literally my inspiration to start making strategy content. I love my boy Drew. Drew's the best. I don't know. I feel like people in Ck3 might not know who Drew Durnell is because he didn't do a lot of Ck3 content. I think he only did like a couple videos. But no, Drew's the best. I love paintball. He curses too much. I would agree. I like the Drew account. Yeah, I like the Drew account too. His new content is slightly different, but I still like it. What are you doing? Hello? What is this guy doing? Why are you about to come kill me? I'm gonna lose the war because this guy is gonna come take it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh man. We were gonna win, and then this guy just came over and jacked our. He just come on and he just snuck up and stole it from us. Wow. My son can be arrogant. Yeah, that's true. Wow. I can't believe that guy just did that. I can't believe we just got jacked like that. I can't believe it. Vortex, I saw your comment. I'm not changing the city to that name. Okay, I saw the first three times. My goal is still the same. No, we're gonna end this war because that guy can kick my butt. Okay, we got bad news, guys. It split three ways. And mercenary wise, I can't beat these guys. I don't have any allies yet. I can't declare war on this guy, but yeah. Hello, how you? Hey, Joshua. I'm doing pretty good. I'm playing mercenary only right now, so that means I can only use mercenaries. We are doing it in Ireland, but we're starting to struggle a little bit. So, a girl fast, intricate web weaver. Yes, my son is an intricate web weaver who's ill, so hopefully he doesn't die. We need an alliance. Give me your most powerful alliance, all. Most powerful alliance, what is this? Austria. No, let's do Mercia. Yeah, except. I want an alliance with Mercia. So, thank you. So we have an alliance with Mercia. Mercia, are you busy? You're not busy. Okay. I'm gonna declare war on this guy. I'm disgraced. Well, that sucks. Oh man, I'm just so stressed. It's going so bad. You can disinherit some of your kids. I can. I don't know if I can. Can I disinherit any of my kids? Disinherit? I could disinherit some of my kids. Which kids do I want to disinherit? Brian? Brian seems like a... How good is my hair? Air. My hair is not doing too bad. Which is not... my other son... is looking better, to be honest. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and disinherit our youngest child. Or do we want to disinherit our oldest child? Oh, but then do we lose the alliance? Don't you mean famine? Potato famine going. Yeah, welcome to Three Kingdoms period of history. Who has a club foot? I think this girl has a club foot. Yeah. Man. Oh, this, they broke apart. They broke apart. Oh, nice. Beat up the child. No, you don't have enough. Okay. We need prestige. Fast forward. We need prestige. It's just a child. We can beat up the child. Yes, I can win because... Okay. We're good. I can beat this guy because he's 0 years old. Nice. Awesome. What does it take for Grave to win a battle? We literally, beat up on a 0-year-old. We ride 75 prestige. Nice. Okay. How much prestige do we need? We press on 75 prestige. Okay. How much prestige do we need? We need... Oh, man. We need a lot. Beat up... Two people got banned messages because they literally said both beat up the child. Oh, wait. I said beat up the child. That's why. Oh, man. And this shot... I said we're going to beat up the child. Okay. My son is zealous. I didn't mean it like that, guys. I'm sorry. I meant we could do a war to take the territory from a child. I didn't mean be up a child. That just came across wrong. Sorry. We can declare war on a child. Sorry. We can win a battle. Okay. Nice. Then we can siege. A bit fancier word, yes. Oops. Well, there we go, guys. The YouTube channel is going to be canceled. We tried our best. Actually, I think we're going to call in our ally to win. Oh, no. I think we're going to lose this war. We have to just beat up. Soaring ambition, yes. She has soaring ambition. Oh, man. Are we going to lose this war? Oh. Okay, we need a stack wipe and capture someone important. Okay, we didn't. Our army disappeared. So we're gonna have Mercia win the war for us. So, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't talk when I say anything. Okay, so Mercia, raise an army and go win the war for us. I believe in you, Mercia. Mercia, are you getting into a battle here? I swear to God. Mercia, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, why? Press on England and then you can become the vassal. No one will attack you because England's thick. True, could do that. Well, of course me. 75 and arrogant. Nice. Hey, thank you for subscribing, Sander. Ireland becomes a vassal. Don't tell the Irish the idea. Yeah, they'd be pretty mad about that. Hey, Mercia, walk around and go get the land. I don't have enough money to, well, actually, I do. Never mind. We call Mercia, but we'll use this vassal to get land. And then we're going after Dublin. Okay, let's start fabricating against Dublin. Because Dublin is juicy. You should look at this territory. Actually, how powerful is this? Oh, he's not that powerful. Oh, nice! We could do crusades! What are you doing? Hey, Vortex, stop spamming, por favor, please. I do not want to, I'll ban you from the chat. This is your warning. Stop spamming letters to spell stuff out. Doesn't the Empire, like, every time they're just going to be bonking everyone on the development team of CK3, there's, like, Byzantine fanboy that didn't. Yeah, I don't understand. I don't understand why the Byzantines are, because they're supposed to like, they're supposed to fail, and for some reason they're so powerful in this game. I don't understand. And then look at these guys are dead again. I don't understand. These guys are dead. Don't get it. Don't get it. And the HRE I think is about to blow up. No, they're not blowing up. Never mind. I can't wait for the update and when we can create the Ottoman Empire. I'm excited about the new cultures and stuff, but I'm still worried at the same time. Sway. Join the Crusade. Perhaps I should consider joining. I'll consider joining the Crusade. Prince becomes my ment. Does she become my wife? Becomes my mentor. Okay, I guess so. We didn't disinherit any kids because we're gonna let them be knights and try to die. Good idea. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have our knights die in battle. So. Can create the Sultan of Rum now? Oh yeah, you can create the Sultan of Rum. I did play a Middle Eastern campaign where that's possible. It is possible, true. Okay. Well, Mercia just beat that guy up. Okay. 5x. And then we'll actually win a battle. Nice. Good for me for winning. Nice, enforced demands. You won. Nice. Monsters, borders are disgusting. Border gore alert. Okay, we are fabricating on these guys, but they're actually quite. Why do they have so much light footmen? What the heck? Do I have men at arms? I do have men at arms. What am I doing? I'm so stupid. Holy cow. I've had men at arms this entire time. Ah, man. You know, like, when you're doing, like, a mercenary only and all money matters, where, like, you have to say, like, every single money and, yeah. And you just had men-at-arms the entire time. So you've just been throwing away gold. And the reason why, so Marshall's okay, actually, in this case, because he was already going it. He was already Marshall. What's it called? Marshall's okay because with Marshall, you have soldiers, which is 30% less mercenaries. So why do you and Marshall need money? Why not splash into gold and elegant truth is relative? I don't know. Because I'm bad at video games, you know, maybe. Pre-ending Crusade. I'm not going on the Crusade. I refuse to. My warriors will be ready. I'm gladly to help financially. This is not my war. Yeah, this is not my war. Get me out of here. What mod are you using to change the prowess symbol? It's just a UI. I would have to tell you off. It's Ck2 better UI or something like that. You want a position? You suck at everything. You're not getting a position. Yeah, I'll add the next stream. I just forgot. I'll have like a command in the next stream where you can do like exclamation mark mods and then it'll pop up for you. I just didn't get it around for this stream. Sun is a flamboyant trickster. Dang, he sucks. What's my last son gonna be? He's gonna be learning. Can you like not go learning? You know? He's gonna be humble. He's lazy. All my sons are awful. God damn. We're gonna hope this guy dies. Okay, bye. You're leaving, Silent Gamer? Okay. See you later, Silent Gamer. Hope you have a good one. Thank you for tuning into the stream. Hope you have a good rest of your day. Okay. We are going to we're gonna make that guy a knight no matter what. Where is he? Force. We're gonna be forbid our eldest son. I think that's a good idea. Okay. Silence said something was cheating and I don't know what it is. Hey guys, could you keep it the languages in English, por favor? I don't know what you're saying. So yeah, my son definitely does have the Habsburg. He's also a giant, so. What are you talking about, dude? Vortex Are you gonna make me ban you? One second. Vortex, I'm gonna be honest, this is the last warning. I'm gonna ban you to keep it up. No cap. Okay. Hey, using knights technically would be cheating. Okay, let's try to show our martial challenge. And we did good. We're a flexible leader. Nice. Okay. Yeah, Vortex, I'm telling you to chill. If you don't chill it out, you're gonna get banned. That's what I'm saying right now. You've been spamming and kind of being rude to people, so if you don't chill out, I'm banning you. I'm telling you to chill. This is your warning. My knight can raise her. Okay, so our player error is English, which I don't really like. That's fine, I guess. I guess we're gonna be English soon, which I don't really like per se, but you know, it is what it is. What's the plan after getting Ireland? I think the plan after Ireland is Scotland, but I don't know how well that's gonna go. More troops to bolster the army. Yes, levy size or personal guard. What does personal guard do? Prowess, yes. Let's make our prowess better. Okay, who were we fabricating on? We're not fabricating it. Do we have a claim on someone? Oh, we do. We have it on Dublin. England, you're a little busy. Mercia's not busy, though. Mercia, let's do this. England is having problems. Yes, they are. We're going to call in our ally. Nice. If we pick this piece of land up, we're going to be looking good. Celtic Union actually would be probably a good idea. Yeah, we'll probably just convert our culture to Irish, probably, to be honest. That's probably what we'll do. Okay, so this is actually looking pretty good. We are going to hire a mercenary. My rival died, not a day too soon. Nice. Stewardship. 2. I like it. I like it. Good stewardship of 2. Hard rule dread gain siege progress. Okay, why do they have 2,000 troops now? They hired mercenaries, of course. Okay, Mercia, me, you beat them up. Let's do it. Already hired. Well, that's not good. We'll hire these guys. Mercia, let's go get them. Together we shall prevail. I confront my wife is asking from the changer. She would never. Yeah, she would never cheat on me. Do you see me? I'm a Chad. I'm a Chad. No one would ever cheat on me, except for real life, where I get cheated on daily. Okay. Mercia, are you gonna go in with me? Aha, you are. Okay, we'll win. Nice. Let's do this, Mercia. Nice! Woo! Powerful alliances carrying us. We would like... Military engineer, what will that do? Does that just make us siege faster? Siege, yes, siege faster. We're military engineer, nice. My spy master dared to lead my sister to a colonel's side of the mass section and slice. Screw you. I don't care. Okay, so we will siege, nice. And, okay, we'll siege this down and we'll win. And this city is so good. We're gonna get so much gold. We're gonna be so rich. Nice. I don't want to join. Is this for Syria? This is for Syria. Let's actually look. Oh wow, they're going for a big chunk right now. Interesting. What are your thoughts on Sweden? Like you did in Denmark, it would be cool somewhere in the future. Yeah, I think Sweden would be a fun campaign for sure. I think there's so much I can do in this game, to be honest. I think I can when I run out of content for like 10 years with how the game is, and they're just gonna add more content, so. Usually I hate looking at live streams with strategying because they are slow, but you interact with check and make it funnier. I'm gonna be honest, I mostly try to do entertainment. Like, I'm trying to switch my content more to entertainment. Like, I think entertainment is just more my style, you know. I could do informal, but like I mean, I could do formal content, but I just think fun, like making it fun is more fun for me. One, it's more fun for me. I kind of hate just being like, oh, this is welcome to the new patch notes, blah, blah, blah. Here's the patch notes. I think trying to make it more fun is just better for everyone. Let's give this territory away. Awesome. He becomes my vassal. Need diplomacy. One second. I have to look at something. Translate. Okay. I'm gonna be honest, Vortex. What is it? Put user in timeout. You're in timeout now, Vortex. You can't chat. The next time you're banned permanently. I don't care. You're timed out. I told you to stop speaking a different language. I've warned you, and it's not funny. You'll be banned next time, and I don't care. Oh, we can have an alliance with the HRE. I like that idea. Okay, you are in debt. Of course I'm in debt. I'm always in debt. Okay. Have you tried to unite the Italian peninsula? Could it be a cool game? Not. Maybe one with the magic and play as a papacy. I think with the papacy would be fun. I think the papacy will be the next campaign in the morning. So the objective of this campaign is to form an empire with mercenaries only. So I literally can, whenever I'm fighting or anything, I can only use mercenaries or call allies. So, but the goal is to actually create an empire. So we're getting there. We're getting there. We're slowly building up. We're about to get the Kingdom of Ireland, and I think people are going to join us. This guy will probably join us. We'll actually start swaying him, so he'll join us. So do the Mountain Slayer troops? Yeah, they do. Let's analyze every future battle for 10 minutes to decide against it. What's the objective of this camp? I already read that. Unite Italy is a strange system because you can have your own Yugoslavia for some reason. True, the big or... There's always a big war. HRE is always on life support. They always are on life support. But, like, look, come on. They got, like, 8,000 troops. They're going to ask me to join a war. I'll say no. Like, a custom empire? Either one. If we form Britannia, we could do that. But, to be honest, I think it would be easier to, like, not form Britannia. Because England will be a big problem. We would have to... We need England to collapse to form Britannia. Or we can just form our different... Our own empire if we wanted to. Like the Celtic Union. It would be cool to make a Celtic Union. Say like Ireland, Scotland, Iceland. And then like maybe part of France. And have like a Celtic Union. So try converting to the pagan culture. They have their own empire name. Isn't that... Where is that located? I don't know if that's in this save. I know what you're talking about. But I don't even know if they're around right now. I don't think so. I think in the earlier start date they're around, but in the later start date they're not. Declare wars. I can declare war in England. Nice, for a little bit of territory. I can declare war on you guys, that would be good. But we're going to go ahead and create the duchy, I think. We're also starting to make a lot of money, which is good. Brittany is starting to look good. I think it's because they took Normandy from, what's it called? It took Normandy from the good old English. Okay, my sons suck. So we're gonna force our sons into battle and hope they die. Where's my other son? Forcing? Okay, good. Where's the other son? This son we wanna live. We actually want him to live. Where's our force? Nice. Oh, but we have to raise the knights, isn't that true? Technically, yeah. I think they actually raised with mercenaries. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought they were gone. Are technically Celtic as well. Ooh, we have to get Brittany in Cornwall. That sucks because that means we have to fight. Oh, fudge. I don't like that. The Isles just conquered some land here. Don't like that. Don't like that. Don't like that one bit. Celtic woman. Now I won, we can call the Celtic woman, Celtic Union. Runner space, technique Celtic too. Okay, we're not... Now we're aiming for the skies if we go for, what's it called? All that. Sun. Let's get another powerful alliance. Denmark. Let's do an alliance. Oh no, she has lover's pox. I don't want to get my son infected. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, the inbred?
Oh, Dutch. Wait, why is Iceland Dutch? Why is this inbred as what the fudge? Why is she? Why does she look like that? Gross. Homely. Ugh. No. Alliance power. I don't want to get lover's pox. Bavarian. We'll be one proud Bavarian. Hi, Abigail. Welcome to the stream. Okay. We need to go ahead, get that cash money, so we can go ahead and create this duchy and form Ireland. That's what we want to do. Can we take Iceland there, or are they out of diplo range? Oh, we're going to take Iceland for sure at some point. They are in diplo range, but we're going to form Ireland. I think we're going to form Ireland, and then we'll pick it up tomorrow around the same time. I know you want to keep chat English, but talking about Celtic Union reminds me of the favor. I don't know that, but yeah, we'll try to keep it English. That one was kind of okay because you're what's it called, kind of context, kind of. But okay, declare wars, powerful vassals, got some power. Hi, Orgus, welcome back. Hope school and everything was good. Now we have to go to war with the Isles for the kingdom, for all of this. Culture, how are we looking in cultures? Are we culture head? We are culture head, but we have zero culture. So, yeah, nothing's gonna move. Yeah, my cousin gave birth to a daughter. Cool, good to know. We now don't have any mercenaries. We are getting slowly money. No, throw them out. I don't want to. So we're only using mercenaries? That is correct. We can only use mercenaries. Or calling alliances. That's the loophole. The only loophole, in general, rebellions, we can only use mercenaries. How did I die? What the heck? I was 53. What did I die from? Oh, no. Ah, son of a gunzer. What the heck? Okay. So tomorrow we don't have school. Yes, nice. We have taken the first legacy already. I wasn't prepared for that. At all. Do we have an alliance? Mercia's still. Okay, you know what? We're gonna get it back. We're gonna get it back. Your claims, declare war, call alliance, nice, in line to inherit, can imprison, don't really want to imprison, not endorsed by bishop, well, let's sway that guy, man, why the heck did he die? He was fine, did it say why he died, did I check? He died of natural causes, 53, holy cow. He died at natural causes at 53, See, I want to go stewardship, but maybe we can use some stuff for intrigue. We'll see what we can do. Natural dread or agent acceptance. We could have just assassinated him instead. We're compassionate. We're compassionate intrigue. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's fine. We'll just get a son and make him better. Gosh. Well, we have Chad, so... We have Chad. But right now, we kind of need money, so it's we can have, like, the collect taxes, too. So, like, collect taxes is good, too. You know? What else? Did we lose more land? Oh, we lost this to my brother as well. Oh, man. Why are we compassionate? How much intrigue do we have? 16. I think we're gonna murder our brother. I think. We don't have enough money. Oh man, why? It's all going downhill real fast. Okay, hire. We called Mercia in. Excellent. We have our knights. Can we like raise our knights only? That's not possible, I don't think. Okay, wow. This has gone bad pretty fast. Mercia, come save us. Mercia. They're chasing us down. Please save us. Adept and Ransom is a thing. Oh, Mercia, there you are. Let's go kill him. Okay, we'll go to 4 speed. Actually, we'll go here. Mercia will follow us. Okay. Mercia will... Come on, Mercia, let's go kill some people. Why? Well, now we're getting gangbanged. Unfortunately. Well, this is bad. Because it's a race that all 200 kids is coastal independent. Ah, cool. Abduct and ransom. Yeah, anyway, I'm off. Well, have a good one. Thanks to you for tuning into the stream. I'm going to try to save this playthrough. So they have 5,000 troops. Well. So this will be interesting. I think it's possible to only raise knights if you spam a lot of really rally points and raise level 0 levies. I think that might be true. Have you ever played Ck2? I think I have. Let's actually try to raise levies. See if the knights... Oh, the knights did raise. So actually... And then all we have to do is split off army. We have all the knights go off. Disband. Ah, oh, nice. Knights. Nice. Mercia, why aren't you helping us? Oh, okay, you are helping us. Okay. So we'll win this war. Looks like we're going. We are getting gangbanged, unfortunately. It is what happened. And get lots of prestige. Oh my gosh, we should get prestige. The Emperor doesn't have a wife. He has 0 kids. We can't romance her, right? No, we can't. Okay. Well, let's win this war, and then we'll see if we can stop these guys from killing us. You are in line to inherit titles. Yes, we are. You can imprison her. Don't know why we would. Declare wars. That's fine. I think, to be honest, I think we might let them take this. I think we might let them take it. I think that might be a smart idea. I think if we don't let them take it, we'll just lose against them. They do have 5,800 troops. And I don't think we can beat them, because we can't hire any more mercenaries or anything like that. As long as you guys don't come invade us right now. Okay, we're going to surrender this. I don't want to lose this war. So I surrendered that so I don't lose this war. Because if they attacked us there, they would have took it over. Knight only would be impossible. I would have to have like a mod or something. Enforced demands. So be it. So we got this land now. Nice. Oh, we should have killed him. Should have killed him. I need to revoke his titles. We're gonna revoke his titles, so he's gonna pop back up. Because we're gonna do another war against him. Because we just need to revoke his titles. I'm off now. See you later, Logan. Hope you have a good rest of your day. We're gonna be ending stream here pretty soon after we fix this. But we are going to revoke his titles. Why don't you have mods? I do have mods. I didn't say I didn't have mods. I just, what did I say? Did I say I didn't have mods? I do have mods. I don't know if I said I didn't have mods. I didn't mean to. I might have said that though. Excellent. We revoke his title. Raise. Oh, he actually doesn't have too many troops. We have mods in this playthrough, so. Mercia, come save us once again. I asked for thou assistance. Okay. Is the crusade still happening? It's been a long crusade. Holy cow, yeah, it is. Yeah, go get him, Mercia. Mercia, Mercia. You like how I'm just like not fighting these wars and I'm just making my allies do it? Really smart. When you finish, I will watch Frisia. Is there Euro still going on? I need to catch more games of that. I know it's still going on. I don't think... Okay, enforced demand, so be it. So he's in prison. Now I'm going to revoke his titles. Oh. Well, I think we can do both. Yeah. Nice. So be it. And now I'm much more powerful. Nice. Can I imprison my brother? I can imprison him. Nice. We're going to imprison my brother because it's 100% chance. And we're going to revoke his title. Yeah, I actually saw Sweden. Sweden did good. I hate that Americans don't like soccer. I love soccer. I grew up playing football or soccer. Why not? Good night counts as like 10 to 20 levies and you can have 9 nouns. Oh, yeah, yeah. I can have 200 manpower and we can just win. Okay, let's go ahead and declare war on this guy. Oh, I can't. Oh, because I can't afford the cost. Okay, okay. I was a little confused at first. But we get more gold. Need to be endorsed by our bishop. Okay, we're actually doing quite... We're doing okay now. We're not doing awful. Okay, it's football. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's football. It's soccer in America. It's whatever. Potato, potato. Sue me. Let's go ahead and fabricate it on. And I think we could form... what's it called? Ireland after we conquer this one spot. If we conquer this, we will be able to. I'm finally live. I am indeed finally live. I think I'm going to be scheduling streams around 2 o'clock for at least a little bit. Ah, they want to put my brother on the throne. You could execute him. I can Kinslayer. That's fine. We're executing him. You can't put him on the throne anymore. Missed the whole live stream. That is true. We are going to be ending. Flynn has come to me and immediately know why. She's this child and there's no doubt that her heart belongs to mine. This is a secret. Oh, man. We'll imprison her. Because we know she's a fornicator. She'll leave your court. Imprison! She's a fornicator. We have to imprison her. Obviously. Ah, traitor. And she's fled to the countryside, so I don't have to worry about her. Easy! I've never found a Siberian companion, so it could be Chilean and Mercia. It's gonna be tired of you. True. I'm back and no border gore. Yeah, the border gore was fixed because I did that, not because someone kicked me out. I need to go, so I need to sleep now. Well, see you later. You came in for a second and you are now leaving. Good to see you for just a little bit. Okay. Have a good one. We are going to be ending soon. And then my brother, we'll execute him too. Because I'm compassionate. I'm not compassionate enough. He's executed too. I killed both my brothers. Why not? Ever feel like giving the empire to your brother and being a king under him? Nope. I just killed both of my brothers. I don't have any brothers anymore. They're both dead. Yep. That is where we're at. And if my sister doesn't watch it, she'll be next in line to be dead. I'll kill her too. I'm going on a murderous rampage. True. Hostile. Finding secret progress. Nice. Mercenary expiring soon. Not nice. We do have enough prestige. We can declare war for his claims, but that wouldn't be really good. You just need to get endorsed by Bishop. Which would be good. So once we get endorsed by Bishop, that'll be good. A scandal is waiting. You learn the child's heritage. Not good. I agree with you, Silent Gamer. I need to stop doing that. Okay. I think I'll end it when we form Ireland, because we're about to form Ireland. We just need this fabrication to go through, and then we'll be good. Okay, let's fast forward. I think you're slowly falling to madness. A little bit. A little bit. Going a little crazy. Not good. Not having a lot of levies either. Okay. Okay, fabrication. St. George protests. Muslims have access to jihads. Well, they won't be coming up to here anymore. Okay, fabrication is successful. See it to be done. You can go ahead and declare war. My claims. And we will go ahead and hire a group of mercenaries. The English Band of West Riding. Nice. Look at these guys. They're going in. We shall win, be victorious. Nice. How old are you, the leader? Oh, he did die. My special alone is enough, yes. Pure defenses. I'm 28, but this guy just died, which is great. So now his borders are all ruined. Great. Ah, I do have an alliance with that. Oh no, I don't have an alliance. That's right. I ruined it. Okay, guys. Stop cycle charging me. My cycle charging. Please stop. Ransom. Yes, for gold. We don't even have to call our ally. Nice. Dublin is increasing. Let's start converting some of these places to Catholic. Moose estate at your court. You are not the man for the job. Entering prosecute. Yeah, you can join my court. Why not? I don't know who you are. Okay, they finally killed themselves. So they're dead. Wedding celebration, of course. Gave me gold. 75 gold. My wife. Nice, she's Clubfoot. So my son has a possibility of becoming giant in Clubfoot. This is not good. Wow. Our kids are going to be really bad. At least they are not children, or they would be worried about you. True. You'll make another attempt this way and enforce demands. Nice. Soviet disband. And now this, oh, this does have good money making. Let's go ahead and give a piece of land away. We'll probably give away that piece of land. Is this really, wait, I don't want to. Oh, we got to convert our culture. I forgot about that. Can I convert to local culture? Nice. Okay. Now we're Irish again. Okay, I was a little confused there for a second. Irish. Grant land. You get this piece of land right here. Nice. Okay, so now we can form the Kingdom of Ireland. Just with 500 gold. Nice. Agree. Stops cycle charging. AI has a cycle charge go burr. Yeah. Do you know anything about the Balkan area? I don't know too much about the Balkan areas. I know a little bit. Not like an insane amount. And the new culture head, increase opinion. Are we good with this guy now? We are. We'll sway that guy, why not? Okay, we're making $6 dues a month. Nice. May your journey be swift and safe. Please leave. I'm not doing a claim on England. England will kick my butt. Okay, so now we just have to save up money and we can make the Kingdom of Ireland. And then I think we'll be good for today. My wife is pregnant. Nice. We happy with our Giga Chad. We're kind of awful human beings, to be honest. We killed everyone. He is a good old dadazo. See you tomorrow, Vortex. Have a good one. Why don't you do a stream? Just talk to your subs. What do you mean, just do a stream where I talk to my subs? Isn't that what I'm kind of doing now? Who is this? My lover has a kid? Ah, we'll keep it a secret. Isn't that technically what I'm doing, but I'm also playing a game? Pretty bold, like, being the King of Ireland. Yeah. My wife died. Convert to, I don't want to convert religion. We'll become reclusive. Oh, I can't believe we died. Relationship lover. How about, oh, she's too far away. Do I have another lover? What? Answer the questions with no gameplay. Ah, does the live streams get more subs? I don't really know. I haven't live streamed a little bit, so I'm not sure. Well, apparently we need a new wife. Alliance, which is actually kind of okay because she was Clubfoot. Let's see if we can find a genius. A genius too old. So let's go for intelligent next. Alliance power. Let's go for this 27-year-old alliance power. Intelligent. Nice. We'll lose some prestige, but that's fine. Oh yeah, no, we're claiming King of Ireland, even though we're not even the King of Ireland. That's fine. So we did get married, so hopefully we can have some kids that are intelligent, and maybe a giant too. Hey, Masterflex, welcome to stream. We could definitely do more live streams like that. I might start live streams more of like, like this, where like I'm just talking to you guys, and then we'll like get into the game. Like we could do something like that where we talk more. But see you later, Orgus. Have a good one. I don't know if streams get more live streams. Oh, 100 gold. Hey, we got 100 gold. Nice. A half is more than some kings have had. True. On diplomacy, learning to read the people. 33% chance. Let's try it. You spent. Okay, it's okay. You know, it's okay. It's good. Let's form the Kingdom of Ireland. Nice. Kingdom of Ireland. Correct title. And now we are the Kingdom of Ireland. Vassalize. Little feudal obligations. Nice. We're Ireland. Would you want to be vassalized? Offer vassalization? You won't be vassalized. Let's sway you a little bit, and then we can vassalize you. Is this a new campaign? Yes, this is a new campaign. This is a mercenary-only campaign. That guy will be my vassal. Nice. Excellent. And then this guy, if we sway him enough, he'll probably be my vassal too. Nice. Okay, so we're looking good. The second I do it differently, Grave stops talking, looks mad, and starts talking. Yeah, because I told you not to do it in a different language, and if you do it again, I'm gonna ban you. Vortex, I literally have said that, and I don't want to ban you, but if you don't listen to me, I'm gonna ban you. My wife is pregnant. I cannot wait to hold the baby in my arms. Hopefully this wife doesn't die this time. I'll lose opinion. Someone is blackmailing me. Why? Decline. I'm an adulterer. Why not? That's fine. I'm a kinslayer too. Everyone hates me at this point. So be it. Okay. So we have Ireland. I think this is where we're going to be ending the live stream. We'll be able to pick it up in the next one. But thank you all for watching. Oops. Either way, David becomes our mentor. Nice. This is going to be where we're going to end the live stream. You can, what's it called, get ready for the stream to be tomorrow at the same time, 2 p.m. Central. We'll probably do 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. again. A big reason why we're ending it this time is because I have a lot to do. I didn't make a video. I was kind of busy this morning taking a CPR certification test. So we're going to be doing the live stream tomorrow, though. But thank you. Thank you all for tuning into the stream. I appreciate it so much. I shall see you in the next episode or on the stream or whatever. Just chilling. And we got a daughter. Nice. Let's pause the video. But thank you so much for tuning in. Have a good one. See you later. Bye. I don't have the end button ready yet, so I'm going to talk a little bit more until I can press the goodbye button. Because I don't have it up yet. So I just am procrastinating. Okay, bye guys. Thank you so much. Have a good one. Adios.